Catholic upbringing and, you know, but whether I'm right or wrong about that, there is an element of phobia in some people's homophobia, and it ties back to this fear. There's a real fear. What, why would this frighten you, you know? We had a...
Like you say, I think a lot of it is compulsive fear, you know, in a sense. Like you say, it's a fear that's not controlled or rooted in logic or
right,
reason.
Or reason or,
you know, I'm not sure if it's really